25-14, Ohio State leading. Jacob Young, Rutgers, down the left side of the lane. Ball poked away, but saved by Carter in the lane, and he's fouled as Luther Muhammad reached in to try and poke it away, and Luther is given his second foul.
Yeah, that's a tough one. He's playing well, and he gets that second foul kind of reaching in there.
Fourth team foul of the half. Ohio State is opposed to five for Rutgers. Walker and Young back in for Ohio State. Rutgers will get into the game. Yeboah replacing Mulcahy. 25-14, Ohio State the lead. Rutgers the ball, 9:10 left in the half. And 21 on the Scarlet Knight shot clock. Yeboah inbounds Carter, left corner. Shaq Carter floats it out to Baker on the left point. Geo Baker, junior from Deering, New Hampshire, dribbles it to center circle. 12 on the shot clock. Baker between the rings on Walker. Steps to the left point, Baker. 8 on the shot clock. Top of the key to Harper, right point, Young. Young will drive into the lane for the right, go to the hoop, left of the rim, lay it in.
If you're Dwayne Washington Jr., do not let that guy go to his left like that. Straight path down the middle of the lane.
Four for Jacob Young. 25-16, Ohio State with 8:41 to play in the half. Dwayne Washington, center circle, Buckeyes, left point to Kyle Young. Young guarded closely by Yeboah, between the rings to Andre Wesson, and a foul away from the ball. And it looks like it might be on Shaq Carter for his contact with Caleb Wesson.
Shaq Carter, one of the upperclassmen on this team, a co-captain.
16 foul of the half on Rutgers. So one more brings the bonus for Ohio State, who leads 25-16. Shot clock at 20, 8.5 to play in the half. Inbound, Kyle Young on the left point. Young looks, throws in the right wing for Caleb Wesson. Wesson will drive the right baseline. Stop under the rim, get it on left point, Walker. Left corner, Washington. Guns a three, Washington. No good. Rebound, Kyle Young under the board to keep it alive, but he stepped out of bounds. So the Buckeyes turn it over.
Yeah, good call by the official. He came down initially. He was in bounds in that second step there.
25-16, Ohio State the lead. Rutgers possession. 8:19 left until halftime. Jacob Young dribbles at center circle for the Scarlet Knights. Slides to the left point, leaves it Yeboah, left to the key. Top of the circle to Baker. Geo Baker dribbling on Walker, throws it now left of the foul line to Shaq Carter. Kerr of a high post, Young, who dribbles left to the strike. Young now stops, bounces Carter in a lane, goes to the hoop, and he's fouled while missing the layup. And if that's Caleb Wesson, that's two on he.
Should be Cal Young with the reach.
All right.
I'm not sure about that call.
It's Caleb Wesson, his second.
Yeah, they need to relook at that because the foul was committed before he went to the basket. They're going to change that.
They sure are. As Mike Eads and Terry Weimer both are going to walk to the scorer's table. Two of the